an average height of 6 meters, and because of that, these voluntary voice towers.
2017年2月8号来到。
Even though an air of serenity surrounds them, giraffes can deliver lethal kicks with their hind legs when provoked. The strikingly beautiful white antelopes that you see are the scimitar horned oryxes. Though they are believed to be extinct in the wild since the year 2000, these oryxes are breeding successfully in several zoos.With concerted conservation and research efforts, it remains hopeful that zoos can play an important role in introducing such species back into the wild. Together with them are the zebras. Each zebra has a unique pattern of stripes, just like human fingerprints. The stripes serve as a kind of protection from their predators.When zebras group together, their stripes confuse the predators, making it hard to single out one zebra to chase. Here's a question to ponder upon. Are zebras white with black stripes or black with white?